Purnapani, once a vibrant township of mines, is now a ghost town. She was here in her childhood. After 40 years, she has come back to find her roots. In the relics of the ruined township, she is looking for the house what she left 40 years back. By now, many things have changed. It's so difficult to find out the house where she was born. And finally, she can find out the house what she left 40 years back with the pulse of childhood memories.